90 seconds. We're 4 minutes into the hockey game. Rangers have the lead. A giveaway at center ice. A Richards breakaway. He's in a hole. Fakes. Scores.
Another shorthanded goal by the Kitchener Rangers. Two last night. One for Mike Richards, and Richards scores again. He's got 2 points tonight. His fifth goal of the playoffs. And just a terrible giveaway by Jonathan Lehigh.
Rangers lead 2-0 with their third shorthanded goal of the series.